get this decal kit installed today. Start with the back fenders. It's the easiest. You can see they're pretty scratched up, so get a nice before and after. So if I go to the back, to the sides, and then work our way forward.
We'll be right back.
cleaned up, shined up, ready to go. It's waiting on a skid plate. Should be here tomorrow. But just waiting on a skid plate from under there. I was gonna swap with the wife's, but hers was just equally as bad, so just go ahead and wait for the new one, and then I ordered her a new one too. But runs good, rides good. Let's see what we can get for this one. Decal kit looks really good. Same company that made the one for the KFX. This one's just a lot more elaborate, a lot more decals to it. So that's where we're at. This turned out good. I like the decal kit. Definitely cleaned it up a bit.